back to my channel. My name is Sammy. If you guys are new here, I am so glad that you're here. And if you're back, I am just equally as glad that you are here. I hope you guys have had a wonderful week so far. There is what I thought was going to be not so many deals next week actually turned out to a good amount. If you guys have some good CRTs, next week can definitely be beneficial for you guys. So we're going to go ahead and start off with some body washes here. There is a CoverGirl haul. It's a CVS haul. Don't worry, it will be in the preview. I just don't feel like starting with CoverGirl today. So starting off with the Nivea body wash. Now there's a couple different options for body wash next week. So we really are stocking up on body wash these last couple weeks. I know last week there was an Irish Spring deal. Anyway, so they are going to be buy one of the Nivea body washes and you're going to receive $2 back in extra care bucks. So one of them for the men's is going to be $5.99. You're going to go ahead and pick up one of those and use the one of the $1 off of one Nivea men's coupon that should be coming out in this weekend's Smart Source. You're going to pair that with a 2 off of 6 body wash CRT, pay or roll $3, receive $2 back, and so your total will come out to 99¢ for one body wash. Alrighty. Also, guys, I forgot to mention, like I always do, if you're new, please leave a comment down below. I'd love to welcome you to my channel. And also, guys, returning people and new people, I'd love to hear from you guys what else you would love to see on my channel. Is there anybody out there that coupons at Walgreens? Would you like me to start including Walgreens on my channel? I'm really just wanting to expand and make sure that I am providing you guys with everything that I possibly can and all the information that I happen to know. But yeah, anything else that you guys want to see on my channel, please leave some suggestions down below. So if you are not into Nivea men's body wash and maybe you prefer soft soap, or maybe you just happen to have 2 of the 2 off of 6 body wash CRTs, the soft soap body wash will be on sale as well next week. So you can go ahead and pick up 2 of those and you'll receive $3 back in extra care bucks. And then your total before coupons will be $9.98 for these. You'll use 2 of the 75¢ off of 1 soft soap internet printables. Now, guys, you can get this from the soft soap website. Now, if you've already used them before, I'm not sure if it'll let you print them again, but you guys can just use a different computer, maybe go to a library, and you can get them from there as well. Then you'll use the 2 off of 6 body wash CRT, and if you were lucky enough to get the $2 off of 2 soft soap body wash CRT, you will also pair that in. In this scenario, you will pay or roll $4.48 and receive $3 back in extra care bucks, making it $1.48 for 2 of them, which is actually a cheaper deal than the Nivea. I believe it comes out to like 74¢ each, but whatever you guys prefer, there are 2 different options for body wash next week. Alrighty, guys, moving on, we have some feminine care next week. Now, it's not the best deal on Ubicotex. We do see the really, really good deal on Ubicotex come around every 4 to 6 weeks. But if you guys are in need of it, you can go ahead and buy 2 Ubicotex. You can either get pads, tampons, or liners, and you'll receive $2 back in extra care bucks. So your total after buying 2 of them will be $8, and then you'll use the 2 off of 2 coupon that's coming out in this weekend's Smart Source, and then you'll also pair that with a 1 off of 6 feminine care CRT, pay or roll $5 and receive $2 back in extra care bucks, making it $3 for the both of them or $1.50 each. Okay, guys, I guess we'll go ahead and do the CoverGirl now. Now, it's not that I don't like CoverGirl, it's just that we do it so often. I always get excited about the new deals, and CoverGirl is always like an every week deal. Like I always say, it's not a CVS haul if it isn't a CoverGirl haul. Again, if you guys are paying full price for CoverGirl, there is something wrong. Never pay full price for CoverGirl products. Anyway, so spend $18 on any CoverGirl products, and you're going to receive $6 back in extra care bucks. Again, not the best deal that we've seen on them, but if you guys have really good CRTs, this could be a pretty awesome opportunity. So you're going to go ahead and pick up 3 of the eyebrow pencils at $5.99 each. Your total before coupons will be $17.97. You are within that 98% rule. You'll use 3 of the 3 off of 1 CoverGirl eye coupons, and then you'll also use 1 of the 3 off of 12 cosmetic CRTs. Now, we are expected to also get a mystery coupon for CoverGirl printing out of the red box. I don't know what it is going to be, but my little estimated guess here is that it'll probably be around $3 or $4. So I use 3 in this scenario. You'll payroll $2.97, receive $6 back in extra care bucks, making it completely free and like a $3 money maker. So if you guys happen to get all of these CRTs, I would most definitely do this scenario if you have all the coupons, just because you're going to be winning $3 out of it either way. Okay, so this is a new deal that we have. My goodness, my dog just literally, she's literally laying on top of my laptop. Baby, go over here. Okay, new deal here that we haven't seen in a long time, actually. So you're going to go ahead and pick up two of the Oral-B battery ran toothbrushes. So these are the toothbrushes that actually vibrate when you brush your teeth. So you'll pick up two of those. Your total will come to $13.98 before coupons. You'll use two of the $2 off of one Oral-B coupons from the PNG that's coming this Sunday. And then you'll use a 3 off of 12 Oral Care CRT. Now, they will pay or roll $6.98, get back $4 in extra care bucks, making it $2.98 for two of them. If you happen to have the 4 off of 14 Oral Care CRT, it'll be $1.98 for two of them. So whichever CRTs you guys have, you could put together a really great deal for these if you're interested in the battery toothbrushes. Okay, the next oral care item that we are going to have is going to be the Scope mouthwashes. When you buy one of them, you're going to get $3 back in extra care bucks. So you're going to go ahead and actually pick up two of them because the limit of this deal is two. And your total before coupons is going to be $9.58. Now, we are getting $1 off of one mouthwash CRTs. I almost said CRTs. Mouthwash coupons in this weekend's PNG. So you'll go ahead and use two of those. And then you'll also pair that with a 2 off of 6 mouthwash CRT, or if you happen to have a 2 off of 6 oral care CRT. And then you'll pay or roll $5.58. Receive $6 back in extra care bucks, which will make it completely free and about a 50 cent moneymaker for you. Okay, next we have a couple razor deals. So we have some Schick razors. It's going to be spend $25, receive $10 back in extra care bucks. So you can go ahead and pick up these two different types of Schick razors. You have the Hydro Silk 3, and then you also have the Intuition razor. You can get the refills as well. Your total will be $25.78. You'll use two of the 4 off of 1 Schick coupons that came in last Sunday's newspaper if you haven't used them already. And then you can use the one of the $3 off Schick CRTs and the 5 off of 20 Shave CRT. Now again, next week is definitely dependent on what CRTs you guys have. So if you happen to have all of these, you can pay or roll $9.78 and receive $10 back in extra care bucks, making it completely free and a really small moneymaker, like 22 cents. But again, it's just dependent on what CRTs you guys get. I know just off of my personal experience, I do not receive any shaving CRTs. It doesn't matter how many razors I buy. I do not understand why I don't get them. But if you guys do, really, really awesome deal here to go ahead and get some different types of razors. Okay, guys, one more deal before we get into the spend 30, get 10, which is my absolute favorite. But anyway, so buy three of select Gillette disposable razors. You are going to receive $8 back in extra care bucks. I remember this deal from a couple weeks ago, but you can go ahead and pick up three Gillette disposable razors for $7.99. Your total before coupons will be $23.97. You're going to use three of the $4 off of one Gillette coupons from the PNG this weekend, and then you're going to use a 3 off of 12 Shave CRT, or if you happen to have a 3 off of 8 Gillette CRT, I do know that that does sometimes exclude disposable, so just make sure you read your CRTs really well. You'll pay a roll $8.97 and receive $8 back in extra care bucks, making it 97 cents for all three of them. Again, guys, it just depends on what CRTs you have. I do know that there are some people that get the 3 off of 12 Shave CRT, and then they also get a $3 off of Gillette CRT, so throw them all together and make a moneymaker out of it if you can. We will see if CVS decides they change their mind and give me some sort of razor CRT this weekend. But yeah, awesome, another awesome razor deal. Okay, spend 30, get $10 in extra care bucks. My absolute favorite deals ever, ever, ever. I don't know why, they just, you always get so much stuff and it's just so fun, and I don't know, I just love them. Anyway, so I have a couple different scenarios for you guys. So this first scenario here is going to be a variety of items, lots and lots of different things here. You're going to grab a Tide Pod for $4.94. You're going to get three Pantene's. Make sure it's the smaller ones, okay, the three for 12. Then you're going to get a Tide detergent, the large one that's $11.94, and one Crest toothpaste at $2.99. So your total before coupons will be $31.87, therefore hitting that $30 target. Now, here are all the coupons and CRTs that you're going to apply if you have them. The 5 off of 3 Pantene coupon will be coming this weekend. The $2 off of 1 Tide Pods coming this weekend. The 3 off of 1 Tide Detergent coming this weekend. The 2 off of 1 Crest coming this weekend. And then pairing that with a 3 off of 12 Hair Care CRT and a 3 off of 15 Laundry Care CRT. I do also have a $1 off Pantene CRT in my app, so definitely check your app. If you guys have that coupon, you can throw that in there as well. But in this scenario, you're going to pay a roll $13.87 and receive $10 back in extra care bucks, making it $3.87 for 6 items. Guys, how ridiculously awesome is that? 64 cents each. That is just so exciting. I want to like get up and go to CVS right now. I don't know. I don't ever see it like that low. Like this week we have some amazing spend 30, get 10 deals. So if you guys don't do anything other than the spend 30, get 10 deals, make sure you do them on Sunday or anytime next week. But yeah, so this is the first deal there. You're going to get 6 different items. Okay, scenario number 2 is going to be on the spend 30, get 10 here. You're going to get 3 Pantene's, 2 Head & Shoulders, and 2 Crest toothpaste. Now, it's completely up to you which one you guys want to do. Do make sure you keep in mind, you can only do one of these deals per card. So pick your favorite, do that one. If you happen to have multiple cards or family members' cards, then you can do a couple different ones on each card, but you only get to pick one, unfortunately. But after picking up all of these items, your total is going to be $29.98. Therefore, within that 98% rule, you're going to use the 5 off of 3 Pantene coupon coming this weekend, you're going to use 2 off of 1 Crest coupons coming this weekend. You're going to use the 3 off of 2 coupon coming this weekend, the 4 off of 18 hair care CRT, or if you don't have this and you happen to have the 3 off of 12 or 3 off of 15, you can apply that. And then we are also getting a 3 off of 2 Head and Shoulders CRT from the Red Box this Sunday. That is printing for everybody, so you will go ahead and apply that as well. Now, just if you note, look at the bottom of this breakdown right here, you will see that I did get a $1.50 off Head & Shoulders and a $1 off of the Pantene on my app. I actually just checked and I also have another 50 cent off Head & Shoulders app coupon. So I don't know, these expired the 26th, so they should be there for me to use on Sunday. I don't know if they will disappear. I do recommend if you guys have these coupons to go ahead and clip them to your card now. I do know that sometimes if you don't clip them, they do disappear. But that would be like an extra $3 off on top of this, which would make this deal a complete moneymaker. But excluding that, in the scenario that you guys don't have it and just going by what I put together in the top here, you would pay a roll $10.98 and receive $10 back, making it 98 cents for 7 items, guys, 14 cents each. I am so excited. I mean, you can hear it in my voice. We don't often get Head & Shoulders. We don't often get a spend 30, get 10 deal this cheap. And then, like I said, if you apply those other coupons, if you happen to have them in your app, it could come out to like a $2 or $3 moneymaker. Crazy, crazy, crazy. If you guys are in need of shampoo and conditioner, or you don't like any other spend 30, get 10 deals, or you just love to get super, super cheap items, awesome, awesome deal. Okay, guys, and last but not least, now this is the deal that I will be doing. It sounds kind of silly after going over such a great moneymaker, the one before, but I am like obsessed with stocking up on diapers now. I have made it like my long-term goal to not have to buy diapers, at least for my first child. Now, I know this sounds so silly, guys, because I don't plan on having children for another 4 or 5 years, but this is like my goal now. I have like set it in my brain and am like set on it. I do not know if the specific moisturizer that I'm thinking of will be part of the spend 30 get 10. I don't understand why it wouldn't be. I also don't know the exact price of it. I know it's like $19.47, I want to say, so I just rounded it up to 20 here. And this deal will completely 100% depend on what CRTs you guys get. I do just happen to remember that last Sunday I did get a crap ton of L'Oreal facial care CRTs. So just going off of my memory and all of the ones that I did receive last Sunday, this is what I put together. So I'm going to pick up 2 Pampers diapers. They are on sale 2 for $20. And then you're going to pick up one of the L'Oreal Moisturizers. It is the Age Perfect one that's in the picture. Like I said, I believe it's like $19 and something. And there is a day cream and a night cream. So your total before coupons is actually going to be way, 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 way over our threshold. But if you guys happen to have all of these CRTs, for me, it'll be worth it. We are getting a $2 off of two Pampers CVS in-app coupon. So you can go ahead and click that onto your app on Sunday. Now, these are the CRTs that I remember seeing. I had a $7 off of L'Oreal Paris CRT. L'Oreal Paris CRT. Then I had a $5 off of Facial Care CRT. If you happen to get the 3 off of 15 Diapers CRT, you can throw that in there. And the $6 off of L'Oreal Moisturizer CRT. Now, I do know that there is a mystery coupon for L'Oreal coming at the Redbox as well on Sunday for everybody. I am guesstimating that it's going to be about $4 because that's what it typically is, so that's what I've included in this scenario. So if you guys have all of these CRTs, and I do know, guys, sometimes people get like two of the $7 off L'Oreal Paris CRTs. So if you get as many L'Oreal CRTs as in this scenario, you can go ahead and do this. And in this scenario, you'll pay roll $13 and receive $10 back in extra care bucks, making it $3 for an expensive moisturizer and two packages of diapers. Again, guys, I am like set to a T to try and obtain as many diapers as I can. They are literally all like in a box under my bed. It's actually really funny. But this is what I will be trying at least on one of my cards on Sunday. So I will definitely let you know in my Sunday video if it works. So stay tuned to see that. Also stay tuned because on Sunday it is going to be a pretty long video. We are going to be going over a couple different giveaway options that we're going to be doing for hitting 1,000 subscribers. Oh my goodness, I am so excited. So thank you guys all so, so much from the bottom of my heart. If you guys didn't see my preview video, I'm just going to say thank you in like every video from here on out because I am so, 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 so beyond grateful, and I love you guys all so, so much. And I appreciate you guys, and I love the little community that we've built. Anyway, so enough of me blabbing. One other thing that I wanted to mention before I say goodbye tonight is that I know there was a couple of you guys that were waiting to see some paper product deals. I do know that there is a spend 20 get 5 deal on Cottonelle, on Scott Tissue, and on Kleenex. I promise, put together a deal for you guys, but it won't be until Sunday because I am not familiar with the prices of those products, and I am not sure exactly what coupons will be coming in Sunday's app on those products. So stay tuned. I will have it for you in Sunday's video. It will be in the description box breakdown on Sunday's video, and so we will go over that on Sunday. I promise you guys I will get that out. Other than that, guys, have a wonderful, fantastic week. I am so excited for next week's couponing. I will be back in my home store, and I will see you guys then. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.